And that we have already passed one bill that our president declared, if it helps Democrats and it helps Republicans, and if Democrats and Republicans support it, that's bipartisan enough for me. All of that tells us, Ben, we're right there to make change. We're right there. We are so close that you can taste it. We are so close to big structural change. We have this chance. Childcare, cancel student loan debt, a wealth tax. I get it. They're not all in the agenda yet. They're not all lined up in exactly the same way. President Biden and I aren't quite in the same places, but we're so close to making this change